This video depicts EUS-guided fine needle biopsy of a gastric subepithelial mass. As seen here, the mass arises from the muscularis propria of the stomach and measures 1.2 centimeters in diameter. A 22-gauge high-definition core biopsy needle is utilized for specimen acquisition. Due to the small size of the lesion, small pincer-like movements are utilized, as seen here, to successfully acquire a core specimen.